I can't even imagine if they do something big for that. It'd be pretty crazy. Oh, hi. Oh, yeah, a kitty cat. So excited. Hello, Felix. Marnie. You see this cat here? Okay, yeah. I found it sitting outside the entrance to your farm. I think it's a stray. Wait, what are you doing here? Poor little thing. I think it likes this place. Hey, don't you think this farm could use a good cat? Yes, I'll adopt a cat. And the same will be Franklin. Nailed it. Oh, that's fair enough? No. Well, little Franklin, you'd be a good kitty now, okay? Also, Pokemon Sun and Moon get hype? Yes. You're right. I don't know. I'm not too into Pokemon. I mean, I bought Omega Ruby, but it was the first Pokemon game, like the first like core Pokemon game I've bought since since I bought Ruby. So I really liked Pokemon when I was younger. I just don't have much time for it now. I don't know. I guess I do, but I don't know. I guess it's more boring to me now. It was really fun when I was a kid. It's not as fun now. I still enjoy it for a while, but not for too long. What? Reach level 5 in the mines. Craft a furnace, okay. Can't do either of those things right now. Oh, it's 5 a.m. Better go to Jack's doorstep? I mean, yeah. That's what they do. And the name of the person is always Jack, so you nailed that on the head. Are you? You know, I'm not gonna look for stuff to clean because it's gonna take forever. I need to visit everybody, but I don't know where everyone's at. We're gonna go fishing because I'm determined to catch a real fish and to not fish like crap. Probably go to the ocean. That'd probably be better, but I want to. It's a challenge. I'm gonna catch something in this dumb lake. This guy is my witness. Get caught. I think you gotta rapidly click until the screen comes up. I'm not sure though. Come on! I don't understand. I'm crying. That was sad crying. Come on, son. If you weren't into cats, that's kind of a jerk move showing up. Yeah, it is. You're right. Luckily, in the beginning, I say I'm into cats, but they don't know that. Darn it. They're so inconsiderate. I've always wondered that in Harvest Moon games. Why do people randomly bring me animals? How do they know I want a dog on my farm? What if I don't want a dog? I mean, dogs aren't necessarily good on farms. Yay! Smallmouth bass. There was a mission for a largemouth bass, but I'm sure... well, it was smallmouth, I think, but I'm sure that's gone now. Less problematic for a farmer, though. Cats are handy. Even if you're not into cats, a barn cat or two is a good... That's true, Samuel. Although, cats do sometimes kill your chickens. And I know that because my grandpa was a farmer, and he had cats that killed the chickens. They will kill the chickens, they will figure out how to open eggs, and they will kill baby chickens as well. Chicks. Yeah, cats aren't that bad. Having a dog is another thing, you know? Dogs will kill you chickens too. And they're more dependent. In some Harvest Moon games, dogs serve a purpose, but not really. Like in Friends of Mineral Town, they'll protect your animals, but your dog just gets mad at you if you leave them outside all the time. So, They say smallmouth bass is very sensitive to pollution. Bass are not sensitive to pollution. Bass will reproduce anywhere, and they will thrive. I promise. There's so much trash in here. It's great. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm done. Fishing is so frustrating in this game. Let's spam. Good idea, AD Slice. Friends of Middletown, wake up, pick dog up, put dog down, leave for entire day. No, here's what, Mario, here's what Friends of Middletown is. Wake up with dog in hand, because I go to sleep with my dog in my hand. You wake up, put down dog, walk outside, super water your crops, watch the harvest sprites, feed all your animals, go, give a bottle of wine to Karen, come back home and go to sleep at like 2 p.m. And that's the day of Friends of Mineraltown. That's all there is to it. Okay, so let's read the message board. You said we shall spam, but there's no spam yet. I'm kind of disappointed. Vincent's birthday? Egg festival? I don't have anything for that yet. Oh, okay, so you can look again. You need a red mushroom for a project on... What kind of project? Getting high? Wait, hang on. Okay, so that's the calendar. Red mushroom. I wonder if you accept it if you have maybe multiple days to work on it. I don't know. I want to look at that. Potpourri, look at my dog. Look at my dog. Yes, I love the potpourri. So she's like, oh, this is such a cute doggy. You were noticed, 80 Slice. Do not spam, or else I'll mute you. Doesn't seem too clever. Oh, here we go. This is the chick. Oh, yes. Haley? Obviously my wife. Gross! Wow, you're mean. Oh, wait. Oh, I just gave her trash. That was so bad. Oh, I messed up. The only thing I like about this town is the beach. Oh, wait. I gotta give her my Gwen voice. The only thing I like about this town is the beach. Oh. Can I talk to you again, please? She literally won't let me talk to her again. Wow, you're mean. So is she marryable? Yes. Okay, so see, that tells you how many you've given her. I did not mean to give her what I gave to her. YouTube spam filter game is too strong. No riots for us. Yeah. I mean, I did have a riot? Is that what... I don't think it's called a riot. Maybe it is, though. But I had that happen to me a couple days ago. It was kind of nice. It was only a few people, but it was nice. Some of them have stuck around, too, so... Beach is nice in this town, but you have to make sure you don't cut yourself on all the washed up broken CDs. Yeah, there's a lot of broken CDs. Can I just throw this on the ground? Okay, well there's no point in... Oh wait, I have a big rucksack, I forgot. I was gonna say there's no point in being here, but... Yes, there is. Alright, so... Alright, being here will only help us because we need copper. I think copper's in these, if anything. I don't know if there's a method to finding the stairs. There is in other games. In Friends of Mineraltown, there's definitely a technique to it. God dang it. It's going to be just the last rock I hit, I'm pretty sure. I know you can... So you can make stairs. I wonder if that makes it, like, permanently there. Use this to move down a level. Oh, so you can just use it to move down without caring about... Oh, that's pretty cool, actually. What floor am I on? Wait. Two? Okay. This looks different than before. Hey, I have the cave carry, actually. Helps miners work longer. Nice. But then... You try it again, and YouTube is like, you just, oh yeah, you're right. I get what you mean now. Well, I appreciate that from YouTube. Monster loot. It's a juicy wad of bug flesh. Yum. More. The slimes are strong. Oh my gosh. Go away. Go away. Oh my gosh. He's so strong. I do need copper, so I should probably try to get mine rocks a little bit more. Okay, can I please, 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 please? No. I can't turn. Okay, you can't swing and turn, apparently. Alright, we got it. It's all good. Oh, wow. How did I get... Oh, wow, so you can open the stairs by killing everything? That's probably the only way to do it. Oh, no. Okay, never mind. Okay, let's break these things open, because that was actually kind of nice before. Amethyst. Nice. Just a bunch of stone. I don't think the slime and stuff does anything. Let's see, achievements, nice. Minerals. So that's the petrified slime is a mineral too. Oh wow, 120. Wow, that's nice. Okay, I don't think I shipped that yet. Okay, so you actually get the prices before shipping these things. Looks like. What can you use the slime for? Oh wow, the clay's worth a bit. Oh, potatoes are worth so much. Holy cow. Potato. Oh, I gotta grow more potatoes. Holy cow, I need to buy potatoes tomorrow. They're worth more than leeks. Nice. Of course, that's the only thing. I haven't done the cauliflower or the beans yet. I want to play 64, but I want it on a cart. What do you mean, like a cartridge? Like on actual N64? Juicy wine. That sword arc, yes, I swing quite strongly. What can I say? I was looking for something else that I picked up, I feel like, but... well. Can I see, like, my experience? No, I don't think so. I don't like that you just have... you just walk around with stuff out like that. Oh. I'm cutting off his arms and stuff, guys. That's sickening. Oh, that's disgusting. Yum. My favorite. My favorite midnight snack. Alright, let's just get out of here. We gotta get to floor 5 so we can win money. Okay. How much work is swinging my sword? That's the bad thing about these harvest moons where you gotta swing your sword is it takes so much energy. It's basically your whole day. Die. Go away! The slimes are so hard! Why are the slimes the strongest thing in the game? Holy cow. This is Dragon Quest. All the slimes are easy there. Kind of like... probably have to blow it up or something crazy. I just need to find some staircase and get out of here. Ooh, look, there's a thing there. What's that? Earth crystal? Gunther could tell you more about it if you donate it to the museum, of course. No money in it for me. Actually, there probably is. Let's see. I'm not gonna sell it, but... Okay, it's not worth that much anyway. Okay, now that I know you can see the price before you sell it, that changes things. Just slightly, though. Oh my gosh, I don't really want to kill you guys. Please don't kill me. Oh, look. Oh, see, the stairs do come out of the monsters. Okay, all I want to do is get down to the 5th floor. That's all I want. Yay! Oh, once you get to a floor, you can just return to that floor. That's amazing. Alright, let's do that. Zero. Yay! There's elevators every 5 floors. I'm so excited. I wonder if... time freezes when you pick things up, does it? Nice observation. I wonder if juggling is like time traveling. Yeah, it is. Pretty much. That's what people do. Why else would people juggle? Duh. Yes, I'll tell you what this is if you promise I can have it first. Yeah, he'll give me a description. I just have to give it to him first. I mean, feels like a deal I would strike up, to be honest. If people would go for it. Reach level 40? Well, screw you. I thought there was going to be a prize for reaching level 5. You just jumped straight from 5 to 40? Who does that? Come on, son. Okay, this game has a real red tint to it at night. Pretty interesting. Usually they go for blue. I think it is a blue tint. The path just looks really red. It does. Does it really? I haven't noticed that. I guess it's easier to observe those things when you're watching. Oh, I'm having too much fun. I don't know how I'm having so much fun because this game is basically nothing. But I am, and I don't want to quit playing. So I'm gonna play all night. I have school, but who cares? Ugh. I'll save all these things. I'll take Gunther, a bunch of them tomorrow. Oh, my kitty cat! Yay! I should trade that, though. Take that? Nope. Take that to Gunther. All those to Gunther. Hey, we can make a bomb. And we will get rid of... nope. I can go to the trash. Never mind, the trash is here. Guess I need to sell that. I need to sell that. And these need to go to people tomorrow. I'll just wait to go out and sell them tomorrow. They're not worth much anyway. Good sleep, yes. Yes, fluorescent trees. Quite nice, right? Poor mailman who opens your crate to find a bunch of bug meat. That's, yeah, that'll be unfortunate. It's worth like nothing to you. It's like, why would you even ship this? Gosh dang it. Alrighty. Okay, so we need to buy potato seeds today. I see you've been exploring the old mine. You've got the adventure spirit. That much I can tell you. If you can slay 10 slimes, you'll have earned my place in my adventurer's guild. Be careful. I lost my favorite axe. If you find it, please return ASAP. I'm having a tough time without it. There's 250 gold in it for whoever finds the thing. New journal entry. Alright. Find Robin's lost axe. The last time she remembered, she was cutting wood south of Marnie's ranch. Hey, let's go look for it. After we water our crops. No, no! Stupid game. The delivery guy comes by. It's just nasty bug meat. And whatever the slime stuff is. It's terrible. What a horrible job. Again. I hope there's like Harvest Sprites, more or less slaves in this game. Because boy, do I need them. I need somebody to pick my freaking weeds. But they never do that anyway. Guess it ain't. I doubt there's farmhands. I always wondered why more Harvest Moon games didn't have, like, harvest sprites or farmhands that will help you. It's south of Marnie's ranch. That's where we're at right now. I think. How do you lose an axe? How does that even happen? Break an axe? How do you lose one? Just straight up lost it. No explanation, really. She just lost it. Yeah, that's how in Friends of Mineraltown I'll make so much money because I utilize the harvest sprites. You can hear someone inside. That's kind of scary. Can I break this? Nope. There's some apples over there. I can hear somebody inside. What exactly do I hear them inside doing? That's kind of creepy. Like they're all just working the fields for you, and you're sitting on the porch with a mint. It's good to own property. I mean, it's true. You give them some grass every day to keep them happy. Here, take this grass. Be happy. At least I give you something. She killed some. Oh, that's true. It probably is a trap. Yeah. You're about right. I never thought of that like that. That's what I would do. If I killed somebody with an axe, I'd just leave it and tell somebody else to go get it. Then she can claim that I stole it, really, because she didn't know where it was, so I must have stolen it. Will you stop, cat? Freaking hell. Oh, yeah, that's sexy right there. Dude, guys, that's literally poop coming out of that thing right now. Disgusting. It looks like slime, but. Oh, look, Vex. Wait, whose is this? Robin's lost axe? Who's Robin? I don't know who all the people are yet, darn it. Did I even know? I thought that said porn. I was like, great name. Content. Okay, Robin is. I sort of know where she's at, but I don't completely. That was helpful. I sort of, but not completely. Just looked it up. Apparently, there is some form of farmhands in this game. Good. Good, good, good. I need some farm hands. Yes, sir. I'm glad to hear that. Glad to hear that. I haven't met everybody yet. I really need to do that. Let's see. Okay, there's a new guy. But I probably can't get in there, can I? Well, great. Can I get in here? Oh, okay. Stop! I have to get my shots today. Oh. Good. Vincent hates going to the doctor more than anything, but he'll just have to deal with it. Good. Good mom. Way to be, ma. Okay, so there's a guitar douchebag in there. So that's pretty exciting. Trying to find people I haven't met yet. Ooh, look, somebody's sewing. Train the cats to help on the farm? That's a good idea. Oh, I can't meet people because they're in their bedrooms. Like, get out of your bedroom, ho. Be social once in a while. Jeez. I don't want to talk to you. Okay, they're going to the doctor. Dude, we should go watch them go to the doctor really quickly. I feel like there's like a cutscene there. We also need to go to the museum guy and the smelting guy. I need to buy it. Ooh, wait, let's talk to this person. Ooh, Elliot. Hello, Felix. Have I met you before? Are you well? No, not particularly. Is it an emergency? Yes. Okay. Whatever. They're not exciting enough for me. Nothing is posted today. Gosh dang it. The one day I have an array of things to give to people. Okay, potatoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's good enough. Feel pretty good about that. Well, you know what? Now that I think about it, potatoes aren't good because I'm being stupid. They're worth 80, but their seeds are so expensive. You only make 30. I mean, they're still worth more than that, so it's not really worth that much, okay. But it's worth a bit. So potatoes aren't good. If I can figure out how to do the wild things better, that would be the best way to go, it seems like. I can't talk right now, young man. Okay, thanks. Sure. That's sexy. Does he even lift? Like, really? Look at all this trash. Holy cow. What do I gotta do to get rid of that? Wait. Oh, I haven't gone in here yet. We're very lucky to have... Okay. You're done. Just like Harvest Moon, they have the same, like, two things to say to you every day. I don't remember where that penny chick is at. Oh, well. Process some geode too. Copper. Here I come. Alright, we got lots of stuff for you today, friend. New reward? What? Whatever for? Introductions, no. How am I not farming level 1 yet? Doesn't really make sense. Amethyst, a purple variant of quartz. Really? Is that what it is? I don't feel like that's really what Amethyst is. It's quartz, a clear crystal commonly found in caves and mines. Earth crystal, a resinous substance found near the surface. They said I got an award or something. Okay, where's that chick at, though? It's a new reward, or new award available. Reward? It'd be a reward, not an award. Oh, collect rewards. Alright. Oh, wow. Takes 12 days? Oh. I don't know why I grabbed the 12 days. I meant to say 9. Wow, 9. Alright, we got the reward. It's okay. I figured it out. Thank you for helping me, Mario. I didn't read what you said, okay? I figured it out myself. Alright. Where is that? Oh, here's the guitar guy. What? You can shake bushes? Oh my gosh. The clouds look great this time of year, don't they? Hang on. Yeah! The clouds are great this time of year, don't they? It's a musician, shut up. That's the whole explanation. What's the shiny rock I found near the surface? It's a shiny rock found near the surface. Yeah, obviously it was worth giving it to him. Worth. Alright. Where's that one girl at? God dang it. The map's not real useful for finding people. Oh, it is. Hang on. Okay, who am I trying to find? Robin. Okay, Robin. Where you live, Robin? Okay, so it says who lives there. That's pretty good. It's helpful. Well, maybe. Sound like she didn't live anywhere. Carpenter's shop. Ah, that makes sense. Yes, it was Goku. Some of my voices I have to prepare for. I have to have like a segue into them. Especially if I do like an accent. I'm not good at accents, so. God dang it. Oh, that's the thing that the Jaja people want to destroy, but I probably want to avoid them destroying it. I feel like that'd be like ruining the like decency of the town, like the solitude. It'd be bringing the modern world here, and we don't want that. God dang it. Alright, let's see. God dang it. Can you just take your axe, lady? Hey, you found my axe! What a relief! I almost chopped my toe off of the other one I was using. Thank you. Wait, she did chop her toe off, and this is what she chopped her toe off, and then wait, what about the reward?
Really?
She chopped her toe off, and then she wants me to have to. She wants to be able to sue me for it. Oh no, I think my dad's going to cook dinner tonight. Yeah, she wants to sue me for chopping off her toe, so she can get a settlement out of it, and that's why she made me find it. Wow, that's really rude. It's really, really rude. How rude? Have you guys watched Fuller House? I watched the whole thing, and it was good. I liked it. I plan on spending a lot of time with my telescope this summer. Well, you're a nerd. Why don't you just go back to chess school? Nerd. Just kidding, I'm a nerd too. I just want to talk to all the people I see. Almost chopped my toe off, that's why there's blood on it, really. Almost. Yeah, usually there's blood on it when you almost chop your toe off. Okay, we're gonna go see if we can shake these trees. I think animals can go into these things, so... Okay, you can't shake that. Alright, nothing came out of anything. Mara looks like she has a blog. Probably about weird indie comic books. You're probably right. Cat, how did you get outside? Did I let you outside? I don't remember doing that. I would like you to go back in so you don't die. Franklin. Just like Franklin. Just like the real life Franklin. God dang it. Alright, and put the next one here. I'm so hungry. We're gonna have to end soon just so I can go eat. Don't know why I'm gonna eat. Peach cobbler, I guess. Get away! I'm trying to plant some potatoes here. Jeez. So did the cat come out on its own, or did I bring it out this morning? I might have brought it out. I don't remember doing that, though. Alright, see you, Mario Party. Thanks for coming by. Look, some of these have three. What the heck? Alright, so the cauliflower should have plenty of time to grow. Okay, cat. Jeez, there's a lot of weeds also. Probably should look into cleaning up the fields tomorrow. Call this pollen stuff on. Wow, that was mean. Let's cut my cat. Okay, I can't pick it. I don't think you can interact with the cat. I mean, it wouldn't let me, so maybe you can, but I just was being stupid. Oh, look, I think I can make a... Does that mean I can make the seeds? What am I missing? The daffodil, one of the things I need for the wild seed. Oh, it is. Look at that. Oh, I need a dandelion too, though. Darn, I didn't need the onions. Crap. Alright, I'm gonna go through one more day and then I'm gonna take off for the night. Because I'm starving.